It's a story we've been following all night. A white substance found in the mailboxes of several homes in Trumbull County, and at least a dozen people have been sent to the hospital because of it. We've learned that the FBI has been called out to the scene there in Hubbard. 27 First News reporter Dan Marcel has been following this story all night. He joins us now live from Hubbard with the latest details. Good morning, Dan.
Well, good morning, Abby. It certainly has been a busy overnight and morning for police and the FBI out here. As you said, the FBI currently on the scene. I want to set the scene for you a bit. Around 9:30 last night, police got a call about a white substance that a woman found at her house here on Trumbull Avenue in an envelope. She went to get the mail. Now, as of right now, 12 people have been sent to the hospital. That is only for evaluation, and as of right now, none of them are showing symptoms. So as of right now, we don't know if there are going to be any more people being sent, but people in hazmat suits, as you can see behind me, are going around through to the blocked off area, just making sure that the scene is secure. When we were here earlier in the morning around 2 a.m., we were actually told that we couldn't go past a certain point about 200 yards further in front of us. They have since told us that we could move much closer. We're now much closer to the scene, so thinking that the area is safer as they move from house to house. I just got done talking with the fire chief. He said that the FBI is going to be taking samples down to Columbus, which is about a 4-hour drive, at which point the tests usually take around 2 hours. So we will hopefully have decision on whether or not this substance that was found is dangerous or not in the afternoon or evening. We will have all of those latest details for you on our website, WKBN.com, or tonight during our evening news. Stick with us on our website or during our newscast as we bring you the latest information. For now, live on Trumbull Avenue in Hubbard, Dan Marcel, WKBN 27 First News.